match. The WWE fans on. Well, look, right in front of us.
No, no, no. Turn around. Turn around.
From out of the WWE universe comes their opponent, who now has a clear advantage, and the bell hasn't even rung yet.
Well, we're going to start the match like this?
That's a cheap and cowardly attack.
It's all about getting an advantage, no matter how you do it.
Finally, these superstars have made it to the ring after a vicious surprise attack while entering.
Certainly not how I thought we'd be starting this match.
Yeah, it's just a little friendly warm-up before the match.
There is nothing friendly about jumping someone when they're not looking, Corey. Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one.
From the top!
Good Lord! Taking flight!
Big time risk pays off!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it! I'm out of here!
He's able to sidestep there.
Right back. And he tosses him back in now.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Getting him into the corner.
Knee strike.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Ooh! Punch!
Earth-shaking power slam.
And you can just... Clothesline knockdown. Here we go! Comeback time!
His superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Suplex, but that's not all.
And a Richard Lariat, what a combination!
Headlock, oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, check this power. Not done yet, the end.
He just slipped right underneath him and was able to counter.
Big knee to the midsection. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed.
This very impressive. Awesome. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole.
This is what you call stepping up in the moment. Imagine that sting. Multiple kicks to the hamstring.
That's how you break down your opponent. Looks like a dangerous Bulgarian to me.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
No way. Astounding power. Incredible.
It's all academic at this point.
Two. Oh, he just kicked out.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. And he tossed around.
What a barrage of stops.
Tag. Punch.
just reeling from that offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
He gets out of the way.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, look at this power. This is unholy. Look at that for lifts.
And a drop.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting. And a stop to the gut, too.
He eludes the contact. Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever. Continuing to work on the arm with a
drop in the knee for more punishment.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Knew what was coming there.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Dropped with a suplex.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Looking a little out of it. Up on.
You know what they say, gentlemen.
What do they say, Corey?
What goes up must come crashing down.
What a superplex.
And he's finding a way to inflict more damage.
And in the back of his mind, he has to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
He's taking this to the floor now. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
His best move didn't get the job done.
Was tossed. She get airline miles for that.
Caught with a neck breaker.
He had it scouted.
Stirring back to his feet. But he might not know where he is.
He knows how to avoid contact.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. She's in the spinning power bomb.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Two. Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, the Luchador.
Able to squeeze out the victory despite being waylaid by...
And you know, I think this win sends a pretty clear message to future opponents.
A message that says it's not that easy. A cheap attack won't ensure victory for you.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two... Three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Not long.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.